जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ श्रीराम पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर एसएसटी टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू अवर टॉपिक चैप्टर 8 वाटर रिसोर्सेज। लास्ट क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट वाटर रिसोर्सेज मींस ऑफ इरिगेशन इन इंडिया, कैनाल्स, वेल्स, टैंक्स एंड डैम्स, एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू नो अबाउट डैम। स्टार्ट। डैम्स आर स्ट्रॉन्ग वॉल्स बिल्ट अक्रॉस रिवर टू होल्ड बैक द फ्लो ऑफ वाटर। दीज वॉल्स हैव स्पेशल गेट्स कॉल्ड स्लोइस गेट एंड विच आर ओपेंड एंड क्लोज्ड टू मैनेज द फ्लो ऑफ वाटर। वाटर इज स्टोर्ड इन ए रिजर्वॉयर एंड आर्टिफिशियल लेक फॉर्म्ड बिहाइंड द डैम। कैनाल्स टेक दिस स्टोर्ड वाटर टू द फील्ड्स फॉर इरीगेशन। डैम्स आर स्ट्रॉन्ग वॉल्स इज ए बिग स्ट्रॉन्ग वॉल्स बिल्ड अक्रॉस ए रिवर टू स्टॉप द फ्लो ऑफ वाटर एंड सम गेट्स आर ऑल्सो मेड हियर विच इज कॉल्ड स्लोइस गेट्स एंड दीज कैन बी ओपन एंड क्लोज अकॉर्डिंग टू द फ्लो ऑफ वाटर एंड दिस स्टोर्ड वाटर इज यूज टू canals take this stored water to fields for irrigation. Uses of dams. Let us see uses of dams. Dams are used for producing electricity. In a dam, water is made to fall from a great height which rotate the blades of a turbine to produce electricity. Electricity produced from the force of water is called hydroelectricity. Hydro means water. Uses of dams. Dams are used to produce electricity. How it is produced? In a dam, water is made to fall from a great height in the flow and great height and rotates the blade of a turbine to produce electricity. Electricity which is produced from the water, which is called hydroelectricity. Why it is called hydroelectricity? Because hydro means water. Dams help in controlling floods. Dams also help in fish breeding. Dams are an ideal place for fishing. Dams help in controlling floods. Dams help in controlling floods because dams control the flow of water. A big walls are made in the dam and they control floods. Dams also help in fish breeding. Dams are an ideal place for fishing. Dam made a big wall and big tank is also made behind the walls and this place is good for fish breeding. Because flow of water is slow here and it can be ideal place for fishing. Multi-purpose projects. Dams which serve many purposes are called multi-purpose projects. Some multi-purpose projects in India are Damodar Valley Project. It is a multi-purpose project built on the river Damodar that flows in West Bengal and Jharkhand. A number of dams have been constructed on river Damodar to provide water for irrigation, power, navigation, flood control, etc. In these two states, in a multi-purpose project built on the river Damodar that flows in West Bengal. Damodar Valley Project. It is built on the Damodar River, that's why it is called Damodar Valley Projects, and it is multi-purpose, and when number of dams have been constructed on river Damodar and to provide water for irrigation, power and navigation and flood control also. It is useful for many purposes, that's why it is called multi-purpose project. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.